Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, and today let's talk about what it takes to be an ophthalmologist. An ophthalmologist is a medical doctor who can perform eye procedures and surgeries in addition to medical eye examinations. Ophthalmologists have an MD or a DO degree and have undergone 4 years of undergrad education, 4 years of medical school, 1 year of a general medicine or surgery intern year, 3 years of ophthalmology residency, and often 1 to 2 years of subspecialty training. That's 12 to 14 years of extra training after high school. And that doesn't even include any research fellowships, gap years, and time off that many student doctors have to take nowadays to make themselves more competitive for medical school and residency admissions. Most ophthalmologists treat medical and surgical eye conditions such as cataracts, glaucoma, macular degeneration, and ocular surface diseases like corneal ulcers and dry eye. About half of ophthalmologists do extra training to specialize in certain parts of the eye, like the cornea, the retina, or the orbit and eyelids, or eye diseases like glaucoma and eye cancers. There are even ophthalmologists who are double boarded and specialize in neurology and ophthalmology, otherwise known as neuro-ophthalmologists, oculoplastic surgeons who specialize in plastic and reconstructive surgery around the eyelid and orbit, and oculopathologists who specialize in pathology of the eye. So, what skills does an ophthalmologist need to do their job? Because eye surgery requires manipulation of small and delicate tissues, having steady and adept hands is a must. A hand tremor may not look like much outside of the microscope, but under magnification, it can look very significant. Most of ophthalmology requires the use of microscopes, both in the clinic and the operating room. And in order to best utilize a microscope, you have to have nearly perfect vision in both eyes in order to see in 3D. This is essential for many eye surgeries like cataract surgery. Ophthalmology is a difficult field because you have to understand general medicine and how medical conditions may affect the eye, as well as in-depth and detailed knowledge about the eye, which is a very complicated organ. Ophthalmology tends to attract top students in medical school because of the nature of the material and the appeal of a field that has a reputation as a lifestyle specialty and for its extremely high career satisfaction. Whether you are pre-med or a medical student trying to figure out if you have what it takes to be an eye surgeon, or you're just curious about why anyone would ever consider being an ophthalmologist, I hope this was informative and entertaining. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!